What do you think all young people need?
I think all young people need their parents, because me, myself, I'm a dad, and only my missus is up there with my son, and I think I should be there for him as well. I've got a niece I call daughter as well, and I'm missing her as well. I think they both need me there to be with them and help them grow up, because I love seeing young people grow, and I think young people just need their parents to be around, because I had never had them around.
Good healthy food, some greens and some meat, yeah, and big meals. Yeah.
To stick with their families, and so there shouldn't be no residents, because there should have been curfews. Because every time we're in Audible, or everyone I know has been in residence, they've been stealing.
I think it's important for kids to have everything the parents never had. Like me, I want to raise my son with the most respect and possibilities he can have in his life. I think every kid deserves a chance at growing up free. And kids always need help, no matter what it is, whether it be helping to grow up, be mature and respectful to elders, is what kids need. I wish I could raise my kids with everything, but while I'm in here, all I can do is think about it.
What do you think children need?
Love and family, and they need a home, and like food so they can stay healthy, and like love, because they need to feel like, you know, like somebody is looking after them, so that they like don't feel alone.
What do you think makes a good childhood?
Let me think. I think what makes a good childhood is full of people that love you and stuff.
I bet.
And I think that a good childhood would be not getting bashed up and stuff like that by your parents.
To be able to do things as a little kid, like build sandcastles and do stuff, and like a normal person wouldn't play around with your brothers and sisters.
Having love and just family all around.
And what sorts of things would you like there to be in the community for young people?
Heaps of support, places to go if you've got nowhere to live.
A support group where kids can come together that were in trouble and they can just come and talk, so they don't mix with the same peers.
And would there be adults there as well?
Yes, so they can ask for guidance.
So what sort of adults would you like there to be?
Adults that have been in the same situation, so they know what it feels like.
Is there anything else you'd like to say?
I'd just like to thank yous for coming in and taking our views and what are they called? Those voice thingies.
Hearing your voice?
Yeah, so that other people can get our ideas and yous can sort of change it. And hi John Kay!